the right time for you to invest in EPE. So as I was saying, productivity, we have three different productivity in EPE, and we have gold category and we have the silver category. The gold category is productivity. And another thing about this place is that he has a register service. He has a register service and a free bowl. You see a bowl is in process. And the 5 million naira bowl is in process. And with a deposit of 500,000 naira, you have a plot in this place, and it has sprout the payment within a period of 6 months. So, and when you buy this plot, you get one fee. This beautiful area is very close to Alaro City. It's very close to $10,000. It's very close to $5,000 house in the estate. The beautiful thing about this estate is that you can pay. The third one is the Kora City OMU. Kora City OMU is located in K2 just by the K2 roundabout. This beautiful estate is 4 million naira. When we launched this estate, we were selling at a rate of 2.5 million naira, but today it's now 4 million naira, all inclusive. With a deposit of 500,000 naira, you can have a plot in this place and spread the payment within the period of roundabout. This beautiful estate, a plot in this place is 500 naira and it goes for 4 million naira. With a deposit of 500,000 naira, you have a plot here. It also falls under the single category. And if you have a money in in view. The 500 square meter is sold for 2.5 million naira, all inclusive. All inclusive. And the deposit of 500 money in. Yeah. forget to subscribe to my YouTube page. Thank you.